getting the 0x800f020b Windows update error? Here are 6 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. There are many different reasons why you may see this error. Since this update is to be installed on an external device, such as a printer, if the device is not connected properly, you will see this error. However, it's not the only reason. Here we have shown how to fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is run the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Type Troubleshoot Settings in the search bar and select the top result. Click on Other Troubleshooters and run the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Method 2. If using Windows Update Troubleshooter didn't fix the error, try cleaning the Windows Update cache and fix the issue. First of all, we need to stop the Windows Update service. To do that, open Services from the Start menu, look for Windows Update and right-click on it and select Stop. Now open Run by pressing Win plus R. Type %windir%\softwaredistribution\datastore and press Enter. Delete all the files here. Finally, restart the Windows Update service and see if the issue is fixed. Method 3. Since this error is related to an externally connected device, you should remove all of them, then reconnect and try again. Sometimes this alone can fix the issue. You should also restart your computer before replugging the external devices back. Method 4. If you don't want to use Windows Update Troubleshooter or if it is not fixing the issue, try using Windows Update Online Troubleshooter to fix the Windows Update error. We have already created a dedicated video on how to use it, so check that out. Method 5. The issue can be because of a third-party application interfering with the Windows Update. So try to troubleshoot in clean boot state and then use Windows Update. To enter clean boot state, type msconfig in start search and hit enter to open the system configuration utility. Click the general tab and then click selective startup. Clear the load startup items checkbox and ensure that load system services and use original boot configuration are checked. Next, click the services tab. Select the Hide All Microsoft Services checkbox. Now click Disable All. Click Apply and OK and restart the computer. This will put Windows into a clean boot state. Method 6. If all else fails, you need to download and install Windows Update manually. This is not permanent, but for the time being, it will make your computer up to date. Check out our dedicated article on how to do it. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.